thought I had did a video, but I watched every part of the device. Everything has been washed with soap and water. And I'm cutting the bell pepper in half because you can't put a big piece on there. Then when it comes to pressing, you gotta press down hard. And basically, yeah, works great.